hands in trouser pockets is a negative coquetry. If the interlocutors hold their hands in trousers or jeans pockets with thumbs sticking out, it testifies to their negative disposition. But for all the obvious negativism, these people wish to demonstrate their superiority over others. This is a bad human trait. Lack of manners. That is why parents make their children keep their hands out of pockets when speaking to others.